Hey YouTube, it's me, Julian. Here's the Pixel Shaker. Kind of hard to say, kind of like a tongue twister, but anyways, new for 2020. There's the car. This is the back of the car. Go ahead and check that out if you want to. Pause and read it if you want. It is compatible with Lego minifigs or whatever mega figures. What are they called? Either way, there's the Pixel Shaker, which is of course like a pixelized version of the Bone Shaker, so it's pretty cool. It's like another variant of it. So basically it's all plastic except for the base there, which is metal painted in a gloss black. Feels very smooth and slippery. Pretty cool. So you could definitely put your Lego minifig in there. Probably since it is bottom heavy. Pretty good on track, as the card art does say. Best for track. Alright, so there you have it. Thanks for watching. Please check out my other videos and keep collecting.